Good. We move along to speaker number five, Yuriko Watanabe. She's from the junior high school for girls attached to Seitoku University. And she's going to speak on what she would like to accomplish at junior high school. So Yuriko, please, and give her a warm welcome to the stage.
Hello, my name is Yuriko Watanabe. And my big goal is to become Anpanma. He is one of the well-known anime characters in Japan, and he is brave and brings happiness to everyone. But why do I want to become Anpanma? Because he can help people who are keen to show their individuality, and one experience that I've had led me to this idea. I had the chance to live abroad when I was younger, which gave me the opportunity to understand the huge difference between foreign and Japanese society. I moved to Vietnam when I was little due to my father's job. I quickly became friends with several other kids at the international school where I studied. It surprised me how they behaved around people. All of my friends were not shy about sharing their opinions and feelings at all. They did not feel any pressure to fit in with other people either. The reason for this is that they had very strong personalities and they were taught and encouraged to be different from each other. Once I came back to Japan, I realized even more that many Japanese people did care about how they were seen by others, because our society in Japan puts higher value on getting along with others instead of focusing on respecting individuality. I have been very surprised by the fact that many students I have met in junior high school always wanted to hang around me. They even wanted to go to the bathroom with me for no reason at all. I could see that they were more focused on how they could be seen by others rather than allowing for their individuality. Many people I met through my experience in Vietnam had their own opinion as well as their individuality. Whereas many Japanese people are caught up in old tradition that stopped them from expressing their feelings and opinions. As Anpanma, I would like to become a person that can help to build a community that lets people share their opinions or express their feelings without hesitation. This is because I honestly think that people should be able to express their individuality, which is important for people to flourish and grow. Now, I belong to a baton twirling club, and I'm a leader. And my short-term goal is to facilitate the club to do their best when we participate at the national competition next year. Thank you.
Thank you.